Liberal arts really taught me to hone my curiosity. Traditionally, we have been always told to streamline, to narrow down, to focus. And with the fast pace of things, I never got a chance to really know what I like or to understand myself. And with liberal arts, I really had the opportunity to get to know myself better, to explore and to be more curious. One of the other things it taught me is to look at a problem through multiple approaches. And I think when I understood how interconnected and how interdependent things are, I was really able to build critical thinking and to build empathy. And I think these two skills have added more value to my life, to my personal life even, and not just my professional life. One of the other things I learned is to understand that things are not just black and white. And through liberal arts, I learned to appreciate each angle of a story, each response to a problem, and to really understand that there are differences of opinion and to value them.
So liberal education actually was a revolutionary experience for me personally, because as a child, during my high school, I used to struggle with what academic choices to take, whether commerce or science, and I didn't really understand what they would provide me in setting up a fulfilling career. So I did take a leap of faith and I chose liberal education after my 12th, and I can comfortably say that it was the best decision I've ever taken till today, because what liberal education does is it builds, or rather enables you to think out of the box, because you end up studying so many various subjects across arts, sciences and core calculus, mathematics, that it allows you to develop a problem-solving mindset. And so when you end up taking real life problem statements in your business, in the real world, you know which sort of mental faculties to approach while dissecting a problem. So or in the case that in my undergraduate, I actually majored in commerce, and then I eventually picked up energy sciences as my career choice. I was able to understand the quantitative aspects while dissecting an environmental issue, and the theoretical subjects that I took, such as ecology or environmental sciences, they helped me to understand the theoretical aspect of problems. So I think that liberal education in a sense gives you a holistic personality development opportunity, which I recommend everybody to take.
Traditionally, if you're smart, you do science. If you're not that smart, you do arts. And if you're an in-betweener, you do commerce. But liberal education, fortunately, gives you the opportunity to do all three, despite you being at any academic level. So I think somewhere it teaches you how to cope with complexity or change or diversity. It gives you better perspective. It teaches you a broader outlook. You also have freedom to make choices. So you're able to cultivate varied interests, and it teaches you more than a professional or a technical skill. It's more like a life skill or like an intellectual capability that you're working on improving.